There are two main groups of institutional units in macroeconomic statistics: households and legal and social entities. Institutional units in the form of households clearly are not part of the public sector. Legal and social entities can be corporations, non-profit institutions, or government units. Government units are clearly part of the public sector. However, corporations and non-profit institutions can be classified inside or outside the public sector. We must, therefore, take a closer look at these three types of legal and social entities. Government units. The principal economic functions of government units are to assume responsibility for the provision of goods and services to the community or individual households, primarily on a non-market basis. Redistribute income and wealth by means of transfers. Engage primarily in non-market production and finance their activities primarily out of taxation or other compulsory transfers. It may also finance a portion of its activities by borrowing or by acquiring funds from sources other than compulsory transfers. For example, interest revenue or rent of subsoil assets. All government units are part of the general government sector. Corporations. The key to classifying a unit as a corporation in macroeconomic statistics is not its legal status. A unit is classified as a corporation if, 1, it is a market producer that produces goods and services at market prices, and 2, it has the potential to be a source of profit or other financial gain to its owners. Therefore, in macroeconomic statistics, the term corporation is not necessarily used in the same way as in the legal sense. All corporations are part of the non-financial corporation sector or the financial corporation sector, depending on the nature of their primary activity. Institutional units that qualify as corporations and are directly or indirectly controlled by government units are public corporations. Nonprofit institutions. Nonprofit institutions may engage in market or non-market activities, and they may be created by households, corporations, or governments. Depending on what they do and who controls them, they can be classified as government units, financial or non-financial corporations, or a special category called nonprofit institutions serving households. We classify nonprofit institutions that qualify as corporations and that are directly or indirectly controlled by government units as public corporations.